Good morning, Mica, December 2020, one-liners, number 2. Para-swimmer Satyendra Singh Lohia is the first Divyanga Indian sportsperson of the country who has been awarded with the Tenzing Norgay Adventure Award. Satyendra Singh Lohia. Recently, Rajiv Gandhi International Airport won National Energy Leader and Excellent Energy Efficient Unit Awards at the 21st National Awards for Excellence in Energy Management. This airport is situated in Hyderabad. Who has received the Jeff's Call Award for Impact Media at a remotely conducted TTF Tribute Awards Ceremony? It is Meera Noyer. Next one. Usha Mangeshkar was honored with Lata Mangeshkar Award 2020-21. What is the cash prize of Lata Mangeshkar Award? 5 lakh rupees. All India Football Federation Awards 2019-20 has announced who has won the 2019-20 AIFF Player of the Year Awards in men's category, Gurpreet Singh Sandhu, who has been conferred the prestigious SDG Special Humanitarian Action Award by the United Nations Development Program in September 2020 during a virtual ceremony. The answer is Sonu Sood. Schemes and launches. Recently, which Union Minister has he launched the Ambedkar Social Innovation and Incubation Mission? ASIIM. The name is Thawarchand Gehlot. Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated 6 mega projects in which city under the Namami Gange mission through video conference, Bihar. Recently, which railway zone has launched Operation My Saheli, Southeastern Railways? Recently, which state government has launched a portal, Kritagyata, an online pension submission and tracking system, Assam? Which state or union territory has launched IRADA campaign to include eligible left-out beneficiaries under social welfare schemes, Jammu and Kashmir? Dr. Harsh Vardhan and Santosh Kumar Gangwar released a booklet on COVID-1 Safe Workplace Guidelines for Industry. Yeah. Recently, Major Dhyan Chand Vijayapath Yojana has been launched by which state government? Uttar Pradesh. Recently, Gandagi Bharat Chodo campaign was launched by Madhya Pradesh. Which state governments launched YSR Sampurna Poshana and YSR Sampurna scheme? Andhra Pradesh. Which state government relaunches self-employment scheme worth 1,000 crore? Assam. Who has digitally launched Pradhan Mantri Matsya Sampada Yojana and E-Gopala app, Narendra Modi? The United Nations Children's Fund for Children has appointed its celebrity advocate for the Children's Rights Campaign for Every Child, Ayushman Khurana. Recently, Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated 1.75 lakh houses built under Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana Grameen in 12,000 villages in which state? Madhya Pradesh. Which state government has announced My Family, My Responsibility campaign to fight COVID-19? Maharashtra. The state government has launched a new scheme named Garima, G-A-R-I-M-A, which aims to ensure economic safety and digital and social dignity of core sanitation workers in the state. Recently, SBI Card started a new brand campaign, Contactless Connections. Where is the headquarters of SBI Card? Gurugram, national and state. Recently, Narendra Singh Tomar has launched 22 bamboo clusters in how many states? 7. Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated strategically important Atal Tunnel in which state or union territory recently? Atal Tunnel, Himachal Pradesh. India has provided financial assistance of $250 million as budgetary support to which country to mitigate the economic impact of COVID-19 pandemic? Answer, Maldives. Who has become the brand ambassador of online poker platform 9Stacks recently? Suresh Raina. India's first women's trade center to be set up in which state? The answer is Kerala. India and which country have launched the first ever direct cargo ferry service on 21 September 2020 to boost trade between the two countries? Maldives. A webinar was held between India and which country under the aegis of Department of Defense Production, Ministry of Defense through SIDM, Israel. Cabinet has approved MOU between India and which country for cooperation in the field of geology and mineral resources recently? Finland. Recently, Union Minister for Food Processing Industries, Harsimrat Kaur Badal, has inaugurated the Organic Food Processing Unit in which state? Uttar Pradesh. Fourth edition of Global Ayurveda Summit was virtually inaugurated by whom? On the theme Emerging Opportunities for Ayurveda During Pandemic, M. Venkaya Naidu. Recently, Defense Minister Rajnath Singh held bilateral talks with which country? Iran. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has inaugurated Patrika Gate in which city through video conference? Jaipur. Who has been named as the President of Film and Television Institute of India, FTII, Society and Chairman of Governing Council of FTII, Shekhar Kapoor? Which state has become the first state in the country to implement the new national education policy? Himachal Pradesh. The country's second and South India's first Kisan train was flagged off from which state to Adarsh Nagar railway station in Delhi? Kisan train, Andhra Pradesh. Defense Minister Rajnath Singh laid the foundation stone for the construction of underpasses at the Indian Military Academy in which city via video conferencing recently? Dehradun. Recently, which state has launched the online portal Smart Performance Appraisal Report Recording Online, Jammu and Kashmir? Who has launched the website of Aero India in New Delhi, Rajnath Singh? Hindi Divas is observed every year on 14th September to mark the popularity of India. Hindi as an official language of India. The language was adopted under which article of Indian Constitution? 343. Who has released the State of Young Child in India, a report? M. Venkaya Naidu, Vice President. Uttar Pradesh government will establish L2 level COVID hospitals in each and every district of state for better treatment of COVID patients. Thank you. I will continue the balance in the next one.